Hello my dear followers. Welcome to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, share our video, and turn on notifications to be the first to know about new videos. Enjoy Kim Yaman's bitter confession. It was the only way out, no one knew he had met so many people. Kim Yaman made an extraordinary confession that no one expected. I had no choice, he says, commenting on the difficult decision made at a young age. His past is still in him. Here I am. Kim Yaman, the hero of Daydreamer and the Italian series Viola Come Il Mare, was born in Istanbul in 1989. In Turkey, where he grew up with the love of his grandfather, his parents, who had serious financial difficulties, decided to continue their business. When little Kim was only 5 years old, their lives were turned upside down. Yaman, who never gave up his education despite the difficulties, graduated from law school at the age of 24. After graduation, he started working collaboratively in the tax office of Dunya newspaper. Because of her acting talent and impressive beauty, everything will follow a different path later on. Success came thanks to Ferit Aslan, played by a Turkish actor in the TV series Bittersweet Love's Material, together with Özge Gürel. But her success in Italy came with the television series Daydream, The Wings of Dream. From that moment, Kim entered the hearts of Italians. The Turkish-born actress explained how hard she worked to improve her Italian language and the difficulties she faced during this process. It was my first time to come to Italy, and it was very difficult for me to sing in Italian. It's not unusual for a Turk to be the protagonist in Italy. I prepared very well with my acting teacher, my Italian teacher Francesca Rizzi. Lux really wanted me to improve my diction, my articulation with a luxurious Italian. It was a police role that I had never played before, so there are a lot of scenes at the police station and I needed some technical words to memorize. However, after the confession that shocked everyone, Kim Yaman's words were reflected in the Corriere della Sera newspaper and nothing more was said from that moment on. In fact, the story reveals a side of the Daydreamer actor that no one knows about. Emphasizing the importance of learning a foreign language, Kim Yaman brought to light his personal experiences and testimonies. "I was really a geek," he says. "My father's business was getting worse and worse. I felt so trapped that I looked for a way out, and that was education. Personal growth was the only escape route." He also says that he prefers Italian high school to English high school. "Italian culture has always been good for me. I loved everything from the architecture to the kitchen to the cars." You can share your valuable opinions with us in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for more videos. See you in other videos. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.